Nilale guye for the night, and like before Mina and I, or before I decided to come to his place, we agreed with him. I get calls of Kela Umunye about anything. And then he left for work. He left me behind at his place. And then I go through his things. This is a makeup kit. Leli ibandi lomkhaba. Angazi ukuthi u-sisters unomkhaba ungakanani to a point whereby she needs this. Iy'mpahla zakagili kuphela lezi ezila. Never mind that. We carry on. Sihlangana nama-g-string, nama-paint, paint liners and everything else. Izinto zakagelizi, wa uri guy osebenza kahle kanje azogcoba ama-perfume amantombazane, ama-prevention pills nawaya. Like now we're bonile. Futhi bane yeast infection. Kuyashuba ngapha guys. Kuyashuba kuyenziwa nama-pedicure. Like, a lot is going on here. Do you know what's so scary about this whole thing? Uzwana nemithi. And now imagine what if she finds out ukuthi mina nendoda yakhe siyaxofotlofana. What's going to happen? Am I not gonna die? Because I need to confront umjita ozoconfront mina ngemithi yakhe. Never mind that. Iy'mpahla zakagili la. Konke iy'mpahla zakhe. Angaqedi. Ngithi hayi man, since kuney'mpahla, let me check something. Why engavumi ukuthi ngize embedeni wakhe ngaphansi? And then I go through the bed, I come across this. Angithi ngiyabheka mina ngu-size 3. I go through the bed, I come across this. Ngithi hayi man, musilona umama lo. I go through the bed, I come across this. Ngithi hayi, leli olady leli. So now, what is she gonna do after finding out ukuthi umuntu wakhe has been sleeping with...